And let's enjoy Reese Beckford's performance at the Pommel Horse.
For his efforts on vault, Garini scores 13.633. Very stable on his landings, and that's what the judges are looking for. Watch for the landing. Once both feet hit the ground, they will snap their heels together. They must show that position with feet together. After impact with the floor, if not, it's a 0.1 deduction. Thank you.